Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, the Jason W. Maxton Memorial Scholarship. The Jason W. Maxton Memorial Scholarship was established in 1999 and is presented each year to a marching member of the Boston Crusaders for outstanding academic achievement, true dedication to the Boston Crusaders Drum and Bugle Corps. This year, presented by Mr. and Mrs. Maxter, will present the scholarship. This year, the scholarship is awarded to Anthony Griffney. Congratulations, Anthony. Griffney.
This year, the winner of the Senior Corps Awards, the Corps for the Crusader of the Year, is Drum Major Thompson Wu.
Thompson, you can pick up Jack's car after the show. That's the before and after, right there. How about for this guy right here, who still brings humility and support and fun to drum for, my friend Paul Cain. Come on, let's get up for Paul Cain. Paul Cain, you can do the score. Okay, gang, here we go. Sixth place score, 76.15, the Mandarin.
Fifth place score, 76.95. 76.95 for place, Teal Sound. Fourth place score,
92.50, second place,
the Cadets!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's tonight, East Coast Classic champion with a score of 94.60, the Blucos! Ladies and gentlemen, again, stop by at the Tiffany area on behalf of Michael, David, Tom, all the great folks in Boston, so thank you so very much. Come in, you are dismissed. Love you guys, you can't go down the road. Thank you, folks, tonight. Please drive safely. And we'll see you next year. I'll be here in Indiana.
Here, did you guys get the shirt?
Let me do this again one more time.